Assalamu alaikum dear students. Welcome back to our class. As you all know, we have completed first 5 questions of this exercise. Today, we will begin with the next question. So just take your CW and pen, pencil and start to write down. So first, let us understand the question.
Okay, so question 7 is, in which female reproductive organ does the embryo get embedded? So you have to write down the female organ, reproductive organ's name, in which the embryo gets embedded. So the correct answer is uterus. Next, what is metamorphosis? Give examples. Okay, so next question is, differentiate between internal fertilization and external fertilization. Now, whenever you are writing an inference, so it's better to write it in tabular form. Don't write it in paragraph form. Okay, paragraph form is one, because it's better to put it in tabular form. So, first we mention internal fertilization and external. Thank you.